Good morning. Today I want to talk about growing your business. And specifically, I want to talk to you about the two different styles of marketing. Now, the chances are, at some point in your life, you've probably experienced people trying these two different styles on you at some point or another. Now, the first style I want to talk about is what I call hunting. Now, this typically happens when a builder or a businessman runs out of work and they're looking for a new job, they're looking for a way to get more customers. It's like that person who runs out of meat and their household is hungry. He picks up his rifle and he runs out into the wilderness looking for the first thing that moves. And you know how deer are when they're startled or frightened, they usually run. And that's typically the way your customers will be if you come at them with your marketing looking for the first thing that moves to shoot them down. The second style of marketing is what we call farming. Now, some farmer that is planting an orchard would typically expect at least 3 years after planting his trees before there's going to be a return on that investment. I want you to think of your marketing in much the same way. Whether you're building your online presence, building up your brand, whatever, think of it in the long term that you are planting seeds, line upon line, row upon row, putting out valuable content here and valuable content there, all for the purpose of attracting your ideal customer to you. And that is the farming style of marketing. My encouragement for you to do today is to think about how you're marketing your business. Are you planting seeds that will bear fruit and bring forth a harvest in the years to come? Or are you waiting until you have no more customers, grabbing your rifle and running out there and chasing people down? I hope that you take up the farming style of marketing with that long-term vision that will bring in a great return on your investment. Have a great day.